once there was talk of fighting the digital division. This at least has always been the battle horse of KaiOS. In some ways, the spread of this operating system on devices that are easy to access even to lower market segments, including within it high importance applications such as WhatsApp, has given its excellent results globally. But KaiOS has not faced the problem that, however, prevents the growth of its software, its applications and its services. The phones branded under certain telephone operators. Let's take a pure KaiOS device, with its integrated Kai Store. The Kai Store, like the official firmware releases, can globally bring together services and performances that only the official development of this operating system can bring, thus reducing the digital division. Currently, there are some devices in which the manufacturers have prevented certain privileges. GerdaOS is accused for the simple fact that it is a custom ROM that decentralizes the official release of KaiOS. But some manufacturers have shaped the heart of KaiOS even before we, BananaHackers, did it with GerdaOS, obtaining their own advantages. First of all, Lyf, with its Jio Phone. A different tape store, which takes the name of Jio Store, with its own services, the obligation to use is the Jio SIM, updates that prevent any access for the installation of third-party apps, without counting the official website of Jio with his section for developers, which with these releases literally prevent any future developer from being able to test his applications on his phone. The penultimate update dates back to January 2019, just in time for the elections. The last one arrived just in time to prevent aspiring third-party developers from providing something different to their people. Surely games or applications in common use, but perhaps Jio wanted to prevent the risk of introducing on their devices applications that provide real news and documents that could make the population more aware of what is happening in the country. JioOS is a fork of KaiOS, just like GerdaOS, with the only difference that automatic updates arrive, but to prevent its users from using all the apps that Jio does not want to provide, for reasons that only it can explain. I therefore call on the developers of Jio to clarify their anti-democratic actions. At the same time, some Alcatel devices sold in the United States have problems that must be taken into consideration. Alcatel MyFlip by TrackPhone does not have tools that can allow the sideload or at least replace the damaged firmware in case of problems, differently from Alcatel Cingular Flip 2 from AT&T that, on the other side, is still at version 1.0 of KaiOS, without the necessary APIs to make Google services work, for example. Doro 7050 is sold in the United States but without the Kai Store and without the various applications that make a stock version of KaiOS really special in the field of mobile phone operating systems. GerdaOS can certainly be a wrong solution for those who want to get more benefits from the official KaiOS releases, but please, be honest with us, on behalf of the millions of customers who rely on your products, because preventing certain advantages increases the digital division. If this is what you want for your customers, then the customers themselves will respond to your actions. Freedom is a right. In the case of software, it's a choice. Thanks for your attention. Ivan Alex HC. Administrator of comp.mobile.nokia.8110. BananaHackers.net. Join the revolution.